killed him by hitting fucking wall.
I don't know if it dropped for you, but when I killed the Undertaker, he's dropped two purples. Fucking hell. Got myself a new shotgun. Purple shotgun. No, it's Hyperion. I think. That's the new, that's the main mission, the cult follower. Oh, we need to go to the next area though for this fucking mission. This other mission. Increases it. Yeah, I got one earlier. I'm just curious. Some up here, I think. Some chest. I think it's just an ammo crate. Yeah, it's just an ammo crate.
It is break a sweat.
Love, I think it's just an activation just to fight the rats. Wait, it's saying there's like a little ball on my bottom left when I'm in the course.
Welcome back, my girl.
Yeah, bottom left. Oh.
Gonna come.
Where do you go for these drop-offs, or is it like at the main camp? No, I mean the mail thing. Yeah, because I got a sniper. No, it's a rifle. No. I think you'll like it, though. I don't know if you've had it before. It's an actual... it's a semi-automatic rifle. No, not yet. Just unlocked me free got one, my gold weapon skins and shit, but I don't even know if it's oh, it were a paint job. It was the paint job that I got. Let's go and get this satellite. Well, search satellite down. I'm surprised they didn't actually make an actual wave point as well, since the wave point system's been on it for quite a while. Well, since 2. Well, when they remastered 1. I mean, like, an actual... I know you can set them, because I've been setting them, but I mean, like, an actual, like, a bar where it appears and you follow it. Instead of bringing map up every time. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much like what we just did with that finger quest, this one. The poster one. That was bottom right, yeah, just teleport to the car. It's better. best thing to do. Just teleport to the car. You can just see your name if you come into the main game. You just see your name. Yeah, there's a cave entrance down here.
Greetings, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock, and I require
you. Yeah, it's doing that. Sir Hammerlock's talking to me.
You see, the Borderlands are full of rare
Sir Hammerlock.
Specimens. I will pay you top dollar for that trophy. Ravenna Crawley is the matriarch of the Crawley family, a bloodline of particularly snooty of our kids. She must die.
It's like a super bounty in a way. Like a mini boss. Mini boss. Don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. Or does it ultimately do it? I think it's a reference to something from the second one.
Good show. I imagine that's not the last we've seen of the Crawley family. But I certainly hope not.
Yeah, it's like it drops a lot of shit when you do these. I've got some sort of ability. I don't know if it's like a purple bullet. Oh, that's probably it then. Oh yeah, because it's like the finger shield off of two. Yeah. When full shot drain 30% of shield from 20% plus 20% weapon damage. Yeah, it's like the B shield from two.
Wonder what it says.
I found one of them, well, symbols, I think. It's a vault symbol.
Strange. I'll come back for that.
Gonna say auto weapons, 9 out of 10, they always shoot explosives. Because the dude's fucking obsessed with it. Oh yeah, as well, I got a fucking shotgun from that last side mission. I must have fucked myself. Don't know why this fucking Hyperion shotgun kind of reminds me of the shotgun off of fucking Halo 4. The fucking alien one. And with it, this purple shit, it kind of looks the same as well. Since it, like, glides off. Oh, I've got another message. Oh, he's giving me a shotgun.
Track down that long lost vault map, huh? Can't go wrong with classic style. might look fantastic. Jealous? I bet you are. It's like a tiny metal mohawk. Punk rock! Whoa! Ooh, functional. This should keep those mind control beams out of my robot brain.
Your business is always appreciated. They might look small, but they're actually just far away.
Ooh, time to track down that long lost vault map, huh?
I'm gonna say surely we could fast travel to other bits if we can. Top, where main mission, well, mission is top left.
Nothing
or top left ish. Or bottom left. Shit, depends on where the map is. I'm in the middle of the map, pretty much, from where we were. Oh, so it doesn't actually full on display the fucking. I would have thought they would have. Because it just displays your arrow. Where you are, I'm at the bottom left. Next to the. Where the mission is, and there's that checkpoint. Go on the planet, orb planet thing. Oh, you can do it through. Menu thing on the left. I didn't know. I didn't realize. And then you can press A to fast travel. You can actually fast travel to the car as well. I think. In that back menu. No, the Dodge Highway. Dodge's Hardway or whatever it's fucking called. The Highway. Fast Travel Station. Bottom left. Or top left. I could say top left if you've got the map pointing upwards. Can you see the car? Because I'm in the car. Well, I mean, what I meant by, like, checkpoint.
them hear your rage.
No, I thought you meant like a fucking ammo box or something.
Get good or die.
Oh, we're fucking flying. Oh, shit. Pick some up. Or a pistol.
Come here, girl.
Whoa.
Beautiful.
He kind of sounds like fucking Ermac of a fucking Mortal Kombat. Fat Asian dude. Well, I don't mean like the act, since he's got like a robotic voice. Max, not. He's got like a aura when he speaks. Like when he speaks, he's like an aura when he's in his voice. And it kind of sounds like Ermac from Mortal Kombat. How the fuck can't I climb up there? How did you get up there? No, but I can't, Matt, because you're taller than me. Yeah, it's because you're taller than me. Oh, no. No, because he's just... He's posting.
I don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame him. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and No Rise Banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
They sound delightful.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power.
I was gonna say, every time, even if you've got ammo, it is best to open up. Because I'm presuming they should be still in the game. Yeah, loot midgets. It's just a random drop. Like, they could just. You could open any chest like this one here. I could open and it could jump out. But it's like they've got a chance to drop a legendary weapon. That's if they're still on the game, right? But
shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
Also, when you're climbing things, you don't have to tap it neither. You can just keep finger on A when you jump. You fucking pussy.
Come and play!
Shit, it's pushed.
I remember that picture being taken! Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face, smash it on a rock.
This game, it's like fucking Gears 5, to be fair. Like, there's a big fucking difference between this to all the others. Big difference. How's this? Just drop something. That's a fucking pistol. What the fuck? Oh, it's like a fucking finger gun. It's like a mini spaceship gun. What the fuck? And it shoots rockets. Smart bullets as well, they're actually home to the cat to the enemy. Look, I'll show you, I'll drop this pistol. Thought it like a fucking helmet, but I thought it were a class mod for your fucking pet.
This is team building. I don't trust anyone who can't kill me.
What the hell is this you just dropped? There was something there, like, circling around with your face on it. I could press it, I didn't, but it disappeared because it run there for like so many seconds, unless... Unless if it... What is it? It's like a fucking light machine gun. It's a flamethrower. Ice flamethrower. Yeah. Yeah, electric flamethrower. Gonna say sometimes there can be like secret fucking chests out in the distance, like when you come out of these barriers and these guns lock onto you. Sometimes there can be fucking chests out of there, like behind walls and shit. Like with this bit over here, it does look a bit iconic. Yep, got. It does look like you can get there though. Cause there's like a little island at the back, unless you can get there. No, there's something, there's definitely something, I'm pretty sure there's something down there where you are. If you go to the gun on the right hand side. Unless if it's the platform of the Oh, it's the map on the other side. Never mind. Because when you bring the map up, it's just that I thought it was like a little hidden island thing, but it's not. Right, anyway. Scan these posters.
Looking fit? Almost as built as me. Almost.
Oh, come on! I know! Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV! my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Got to be a side mission over here, surely. To go down here, but I want to go down here. It's like a path. It's gotta be. It's gotta be like a mini boss or something. It's like a path. When you go down here, there's like a cave on the left. I'm gonna say there's another path down here.
You are nearing a historical marker of Typhon de Leon, the first Vault Hunter. Sadly, he disappeared decades ago while seeking the Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire any information Typhon de Leon left behind.
My parents' tad farm wasn't far from here. One time Skaggs ate some of our tools, but I hunted those bastards down and licked them good. And only now it occurs to me that that expression might not sound so great. Ah, who cares? I am who I am, and I'm telling you, I licked those Skaggs real good. My parents' tad farm wasn't far from here. One time Skaggs ate some of our tools, but I hunted those bastards.
Shit, we've just completely fucking missed it. Oh, can we go back up there where that statue is? There's a path on the right hand side. No, it's just... Oh, it's another door. I thought you meant that fucking door over there. It's two. You didn't say two doors. Or is it a window? Let's go. Fuck the car. We don't need the car. It's just up fucking yonder. Sorry. If you played the previous Borderlands, you'd be used to this shit.
Our daily live stream will be starting shortly with
know what does. But first, I want to get real for a sec. You've all accepted me, even though I wasn't born a bandit. My first words weren't blood feud or ribcage spelunker. But now we're all family, and family is forever. We'll start the ceremony after a few quick shoutouts. Stay bloodthirsty!
Suck my dick! Oh, it's only a fucking... It's just money crates. But there is some... Yeah, and I'm gonna fuck them.
We'll send a pic of us wearing them on the show. Justice! Soon as we get the scores of those
out. I got a pistol. Sure. What? No, anyway, you went anyway, it's like you're gonna say something. Oh yeah, finger up Well, I'm sorry, there is like skills and shit that you select for my character. It's your weapon handle. Put your weapon handling up if you can. That stops it. Wait, what on it? Well, mine. I dropped it for this double barrel shotgun, bitch. Look.
Let the hunt take you.
See? Bitch. That's the one that I was just using and I've seen this. It's the same damage. So I might as well use this one because it's faster reloading. Bitch. There you go. I'll throw it off his mind. How about that? There you go. Done. I'm gonna say I'll be after I've done we've done this bit, I'm gonna quickly just eat some food. What? I've not had no fucking to eat, bitch. I'm not like you, fucking freak, just staying on this for 24/7. Oh mate, that effect to your character or something. That sets him like a flame if you shoot. Oh, it's damage over time. I thought it actually made it so last night. Next time you shoot me, did they explode? It's not, it's gonna die. See ya.
Oh, I could get used to this.
Yeah, that have to kill me at the same time. Oh, there's a loot mid. Whoa. He's gonna get away because I just blasted him to the other side of the planet. Whoa! Dropped a lot of money though. I'll pick it all up. Gonna say if we pick money up, you get it at the same time. Yeah, it's because I went running after that loot midget. Bitch. Surely there's got to be a vendor around here. He's got a fucking rocket. Oh, can.
No! My spider ant is down!
I'm not hiding! They're crouching!
Oh, mate, this dead shot looks like a fucking... looks like plasma cutter from fucking Dead Space. Not that. That. I'll just drop. This is a finger gun, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
That I mean, we're not doing all shit.